So this is the office structure that is at Lyndale and 77th Street. Probably the appropriate height of what would be built at Pillsbury Commons, and probably what they would probably wind up seeing eventually once everything is developed across the street and the rest of the city maintenance lots are complete. Again, this is 2:30 in the morning. Sort of what the tenants get to expect and what they get to see all night long, because the lights never shut down along 494.